Friday. We hope we didn't scare the rattlesnakes off.